let's see if I can do this. Thanks for liking that song. The good news is that in all of my earlier material, there are very few bridges, so I don't have to worry about learning the C parts of songs. A being the verse, B being the chorus, and C being the bridge. I have been teaching a lot. I will try not to bore you with words like that. This is the title track off my first album. I probably wrote this song when I was like... I guess I was at Berkeley, so I had to have been like 17 or 18 years old. But I know that I bought a guitar the first day of college. I had played guitar a little bit, but not really. And for people that don't know, I was actually a violin player first, and then a trumpet player, and then a bass player, and then I bought a guitar. My parents helped me buy a guitar the first day of college, and I learned this song on the guitar, and then I used all these chords to write 175 songs. Because I got a capo, and if you play guitar and you don't have a capo yet, you need to buy one of these. So. But don't ask a real guitar player about that, because they'll be like, you should just learn how to play the bar chord. You and I in a little toy shop, spend the money we got, free, set them free, and I break the dawn. They were gone, and back in base, box in the song, where we flash the message, baby, something's out there, floating in the summer sky. 9 and 9, so I learned E major, A major, D major, and some sort of D sus 7. This was the most impressive song, impressive chord I learned. And I wrote all of the songs off my first record have those four chords on. Except for, of course, the C, which I learned later, and the G. Those opened up a whole new world for me. So this song utilizes all of those chords. Not at the same time. This is called Massive Blur. It's just the minor versions of all of those chords. It's like, those major chords are way too happy for how I'm feeling at 17 with a bald head. Trying to figure out who I'd like to have sex with. So I just made them all minor.
Why does it keep coming up, you ask? I want it to go away. Keeps coming between us, and I am tired of turning away. But I'm so angry, I'm so angry. I am so damn scared. Don't leave me now, just hold. Talk about anything, I don't care. Tangent, talk a tangent anywhere you like. Cause I'm just not gonna get through it, baby. It's not gonna happen tonight. Just said it's all in the timing and the placement of words. You know I can chase it and I can beat it, and I know it's absurd. I just can't face it, I can't face it. Cause all that I see is a massive blur. Keep coming. away. It keeps coming between us and I am tired.